Let's make an incredibly juicy sirloin cap in the Instant Pot. Wash those hands.
Pat dry your sirloin cap.
Score the fat on top.
Add on some deli mustard. And along with these spices, which I'll have listed on the screen, massage that all in.
In your Instant Pot on saute, add a little olive oil. Add in your sirloin cap, fat side down. Cover with a lid and cook for a few hours.
Like and follow for more gluten-free recipes.